Hello, welcome to this tutorial video. This will show you how to deploy QTS Cloud on Oracle Cloud. Go to QNAP Download Center and download the QTS Cloud VMDK image. Go to the Oracle Cloud portal and log in with your credentials. Go to the bucket page of storage, create a bucket and upload the VMDK image. Go to the custom image page of Compute, create a custom image with the uploaded VMDK image. Use the created custom image to create instance. Select the shape. QTS Cloud requires at least 2 GB of memory. Set the boot volume size. Go to the Virtual Cloud Networks page of the networking, edit the security list of the subnet which used by the QTS cloud. Add ingress rules. QTS cloud requires port 80, 443 and 8080. Go to the block volumes page of the storage, create a block volume. QTS cloud requires at least 48 gigabytes of storage, but we recommend 200 gigabytes of storage. Attach the block volume to the QTS cloud instance. After the instance started up, you can access QTS Cloud by using the IP address displayed on the instance page. Click the Start Smart Installation button to initialize QTS Cloud. You can find the tutorial in the description. Please subscribe to our channel to get more information about QNAP products. Thank you for watching.